Lesson two. We just finished what was called beginning Tai Chi. Lesson two. Sink all the weight into the left foot, rotate on the right heel, and form the shape of a ball facing east. All the weight is in the left foot. We're holding the ball with the right hand above the ball, the left hand below the ball. The right hand is at about shoulder height. The left hand is at about the height of the dantian, or the center of gravity, or the belly button. Shift the weight into the right foot. Allow the left hip, knee, and heel to rotate. So we are now fully facing east. Then we rotate until we face the knee back north. Keep all the weight in the right leg. The body is northeast. Step out in a straight line with the left heel and shift into the left leg. The right hand goes down, the left hand comes up. The left hand is now in the center line of the body, about the height of the collarbone. The right hand is as if on a little child's head, fingers spread. Knees over the toe. Pick up the right toe, rotate the body, put the foot down at a 45 degree angle or a 30 degree angle, and then drop into the final position for ward off left. Knee over the toe, left hand in the center line, right hand as if on a little kid's head, facing north. Ward off left.